journalists gathered here because this is kind of where the clashes happens. So, all right.
You are genocide supporters. You are not welcome here. Genocide supporters. Fuck CNN. Fuck CNN. Genocide supporters.
All right, you see that people are very angry. They do not like the way in which that CNN has been reporting the story. You hear that. But this is, we're fine. But what you are seeing is the heightened fear, anger, frustration with what's happening.